What's up, everyone? Hiddenreaction here. Merry Christmas. Before we even start this video off, make sure you go to our homepage and click that notification button so you guys are being notified when we release a new video every single week. So now that you're notified for our videos every week,
let's answer some questions.
First question, how big of a Packers fan is Zade?
This much.
That's pretty big. What is your favorite TV show? My favorite TV show is Chuck.
I don't really watch TV, but Dexter was pretty good, and Chuck was pretty good, and in the middle of Dexter Breaking Bad, so I do watch TV.
What would you do if you found out your girlfriend was cheating on you with Zade? What's up, guys? Hiddenreaction here. So, as you can tell, Zade is no longer with us. It sucks. I don't know. He moved back to, his country, whatever happened. You know, long story short, it's just gonna be me from now on. Favorite album? Native by One Republic.
Nothing personal. But all time low.
Where do you see yourself at the end of your life?
Dead.
What are some mistakes in your life that you guys regret?
What I do regret is not doing more.
I don't regret anything, because the things that I would regret because they were stupid and I should have never done them.
He learns from them.
He knows this because this is the second take.
That's probably the most awkward thing, dude. Like when you go to like shake someone's
hand. Oh, I know, right? Whenever you like.
It's
always like, because you always start like this, but afterwards you don't know if they're going to go like this.
Yeah, some guy will
go like,
yeah,
hell yeah. How to get your abs? Work out? Diet and exercise?
Eating clean would help. I mean, this isn't rocket science, people.
Do you have a chode?
Is that a real question?
Yeah, I'm not
going to
answer it.
Kyle's got
How old were you when you found out that Santa wasn't real?
I'm Muslim, so my mom always told me he wasn't real the day I was born.
Honestly, I never really believed it growing up. I was like...
I mean, you got to think about it. Some fat man flying in the sleigh with reindeer that'll magically take flight. You know, it's kind of hard to believe, so...
Call me a genius, but I figured that shit out quick, homie. What toppings do you put on your favorite pizza?
Pepperoni.
Pineapple.
Ham.
Barbecue chicken.
More ham.
You don't eat ham? You Muslim lying piece of... Who would win in an arm wrestle? Let's find out.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. I can't do this, man. I'm slipping everywhere. Oh, you want to break my wrist?
We can call it a truce.
Never.
I'd call us even. Who has the bigger...
Dick?
Yeah.
We've only seen Kyle's thing one time. I've
never seen
it. And it was under a microscope.
Yeah, it was. What is the best Christmas present you've ever received?
I don't celebrate Christmas.
You don't celebrate Christmas.
How many times do we gotta say this?
Really? You don't celebrate Christmas? I got a Christmas present that says Z right now?
I don't celebrate Christmas, but I have to give back gift-wise.
Open it, dog.
Kyle forces me to celebrate. I'm going to hell.
Show him. Show him.
Alright, let's see what's inside this bitch.
You need a knife? Hold on, let me get you a knife.
This isn't red grapefruit, is it?
Always safe here at Hiddenreaction.
Life is good.
Al-haya
halwa.
Let me refocus it, dog. Oh, it's already in focus.
Al-haya halwa. Now give me a hug, man. See, I have to celebrate Christmas because this...
White people.
It kind of bummed it wasn't grapefruit, but...
Sorry, man. Maybe next year.
What would Santa look like if he was shredded? That is a good question, because Santa's fat. I wonder what he'd look like if he was, like, really shredded. Change the game, wouldn't it?
Let's show him. We'll be right back. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit it up with a big thumbs up.
Don't forget to click the bell in the top right corner of our channel to get notifications so you're not left out on the cool videos we release in the future.
Make sure you follow us on Zay1996 on Instagram and KyleNut117 as well. Our Snapchat is Hiddenreaction. And that's about it for now, folks. Hopefully you guys have a Merry, Merry Christmas. And if you're Arabic, hopefully you have a Merry Christmas as well. Life is good.
Shufu hai, shufu mahlaha. Merry Christmas!